Prince. These are the lashes.
Girl, is that your hair?
Body good is some of my feels pretty, me a problem. Everything from Paris, Milan, straight off the runway when I grab them. Platinum plaques in my office. Turned that $1 million office.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. And if you're new, you should definitely subscribe because I'm a whole five, okay? Period. So y'all know I like to start my vlogs off when I'm looking somewhat presentable. Because the rest of the vlog, I might not look this presentable. So I just finished filming a main channel video. So I just wanted to film my intro really quickly. This vlog is going to consist of multiple days. But right now I'm about to insert my footage. I recorded a little bit when I made some lip glosses. It's probably about a minute. So these are the two newest colors. This light is probably not doing it justice. But this one is Melanin Gloss. This one right here is Cookies and Cream. Yeah, I finished a new wig today. This is Aaliyah. I never be knowing what to name my wigs, and my friends be helping me. Like, he is a 4x4 closure wigs. Now, I don't do closures just because I don't like middle parts on me. I do middle parts every once in a while, but I like variety. I like to be able to switch it back to the side part. I do have some customers that's been asking for a closure wig, so I was like, I need to get on it. 16 inch just to see how it sells. But you can order this on my site in 16 to 24 inches. I'll check back in with y'all tomorrow.
So hey y'all,
it's the next morning. You had Peppa Pig in the background. If y'all don't know by now, my daughter, she's just a part of these vlogs at this point. But right now I'm about to package some.
She just ordered the black Louis Vuitton headband. Girl, don't touch that wig. Girl, is that your hair? It's,
but yeah, just the black headband. So I just put my business card and my thank you card. Y'all know how it goes.
So I printed out the label, so that's pretty much it. So I'll check back in with y'all when I'm on my way to the post office.
I'm about to go drop this package off really quickly. I'm literally still in my pajamas just because I'm going in and out. And my pajamas are really just, it's like a tracksuit set. So it's not that bad. It's not like I got a whole bunch of cartoons on my pajamas or something. Shit, my mask. I know, I was thinking, you're forgetting something. Got Melanin Minks for the mask, you know. This mask is on my site. I have a couple more left, so, you know, go shop. All
right, y'all, so it's a new day. I just got two orders. So I'm about to package that. Y'all about to see me package that. Some more lashes came in yesterday. Today, so I'm stocked up on these. I have to transfer them to my packaging, but this is how my vendor gives them to me.
This wig is not glued down. Okay, so let's disregard that. But the first order, she just ordered a empty lash box, so let's put that in there. Business cards, y'all know how this go. This order is for an essential box, so if y'all don't know, essential boxes just comes with a glitter face mask. So my glitter face mask, lashes, and a lip gloss. So this is what I'm about to give a try to package my products with, just because it goes with my whole brand. And I just feel like the regular tissue paper is real boring.
So right now I'm about to try to tackle this mess. Basically, this storage system, I think I have too much stuff for it because it's just starting to break apart. Or I just never set it up correctly in the first place. It's either or, but I'm about to just fix it. Everything fell. That's why this area looks like this. So I'm about to just fix this real quick.
So here's some more lashes. I have to organize all of these lashes. I'm probably not gonna do it today. I'm just trying to stock up on my inventory, y'all. I have so many ideas for winter that I'm not gonna speak on, but I am so excited for winter. Like, get everything from Etsy. Lash labels, thank you cards, business cards for those of y'all that have never seen my videos. No, girl. So I have to order some more polymelons. These are old lip gloss from a vendor. They leave that white line around my mouth, so I have no idea what to do with them. They've been sitting here for I don't know how long. Alright y'all, so I'm about to just show y'all the progress I made.
I'm not gonna be able to show y'all everything, but I decided to put my lip glosses in this just until I get some more inventory space to put on my glosses since I'm making them now. But these are the lashes. I have to transfer them over to packaging. I have way more lashes coming because I'm trying to stack up once again.
I'm not worried because y'all, ever since I started adding more stuff to my site, I'm not gonna lie, my lashes aren't the most popping things. I'm getting a lot of wholesale and beauty box orders, so I'm not really too pressed about me having a small stock of lashes right now, even though I still ordered more. I'm not too pressed about that. Yes, and then my business cards and my thank you cards over here, and then down here is just the rest of my thank you cards, my packaging. I ran out of boxes, so I had to order those. I have some more boxes coming. I literally have one more box left, so that's why you don't see any boxes. Well, my blue boxes. And then over here is all my satin products, stuff for my hair care products, my headbands, all of that. So that's in there. So my daughter is sleeping, so I'm about to go on a post office run real quick. My cousin is watching her, and then I have to go to the store because I'm gonna try and buy some vinyl so I can make my labels for my lip glosses. My aunt has a Cricut, so I'm like, if she has a Cricut, you know, probably don't have to spend money on one right now. So yeah, that's what I'm about to go do. All right, so just dropped the packages off, so now I'm about to head to Walmart. Alright y'all, so I've been back for a minute now, but I forgot to turn the camera back on. So I went and got the vinyls. So these are the vinyls that I got. I'm not even sure if this is the right vinyl. I don't have a Cricut. I don't know. Hopefully it is. So I got this like silver glitter. I don't think y'all can really see the glitter, but it's glitter there. A holographic one because y'all know my brand. A white one. Then I got a white one. So yeah, I got them all. They say premium vinyl. So hopefully that's what I was supposed to get. I don't know, but that's pretty much it, y'all. I'm gonna end the vlog here. Hopefully y'all enjoyed this video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see y'all in the next one.